Recon Marines are jacks of all trade and proficient in the land, sea, and air.
The main objective of Recon is to conduct reconnaissance and surveillance for the Grappler Commander.
The methods we use for insertion and extraction are to decrease our signature to the enemy and make ourselves less visible.
This training increases our lethality by working with the Dutch and modernize our way of combat diving.
Second Recon Bravo Company conducts night dives in a clandestine environment to better prepare us for future operations.